everyone, and welcome back to another video on my channel. I don't know why I say good morning, because to you it doesn't actually seem like good morning. It's actually evening, because you're watching it at like 6 o'clock. But anyway, today I'm actually going to be bringing back an old food challenge. I feel like I've not done a food challenge in so long. Brandon's actually filming a food challenge this weekend as well, so I thought I'm going to join you, and I'm going to film a food challenge as well. I'm going to be filming today only eating at the cheapest menu items, or only eating the cheapest thing off the menu. So we're gonna head to McDonald's for lunch. I think Brandon's going to McDonald's to film as well, so I just thought we'll go to McDonald's for lunch, and then I'm not sure where I'm gonna go for the rest of the day, but obviously I'll take you guys along with me. And I just thought it'd be a little fun video for you guys to watch, switch it up a bit. I feel like I've been vlogging quite a lot lately. Also, I just wanted to quickly mention about last week's vlog, the Dubai vlog. It actually cut off around 17 minutes and the video was about 28 minutes long. I don't know why that happened. So if you saw the video cut off really dramatically at the Aura Skypool, that is why. And it's so annoying because it's just not enough footage to put in a second vlog, if that makes sense. And I was just so annoyed because it was such a good vlog. Like, it was obviously nearly a half hour long vlog. So that is the reason why, if you was curious and confused as to why it cut off. So yeah, but anyway, that is the plan for today's video. I really hope you guys enjoy it. If you do, please be sure to smash a big thumbs up for me. Subscribe if you're new. Don't forget to turn my post notification bell on so you don't miss any other videos. Follow me on Instagram. And without further ado, let's get on with the video. Hi guys, I just wanted to really quickly interrupt this vlog to let you guys know about Skin & Me. I know you guys know how much I love this product. I rave about it all the time and it's honestly changed my skin so much. So this is your daily doser. It gets delivered to your door every single month and it's designed by a dermatologist team. And it's designed specifically for you. So this little tube here is only for me. I'm the only person that can use it. As you can see, it's got my name personalized on there, which is so cute. And literally all you do, this is a fresh one for the month, is you literally twist till it clicks, and that is the right amount of product that you need. And that is literally all you need to do. It is so super easy and it has honestly changed my life. It is packed full of active ingredients that are suited to you and your skin type. All you have to do is fill in a little consultation online about your skin goals, what you want to achieve, all things like that, and it basically designs the perfect skincare routine for you. So when you're using active ingredients on your skin becomes really photosensitive. So that is why wearing an SPF every single day is so important. Now, I've been using this all week in Dubai and I absolutely love it. So this is Skin & Me's new Daily Defense Oil-Free SPF 50 sunscreen. You should be wearing SPF every single day to protect your skin. I've absolutely been loving this one. It doesn't feel greasy on the skin. It doesn't feel sticky in the skin. It absorbs straight away. It's not too heavy. Obviously, I've been using it all week in Dubai as well and it's not broke me out at all. It's so lightweight, which is what I love. I hate it when sun creams are really thick and heavy. It's infused with vitamin E and niacinamide. It's also a great base for makeup. I was wearing this underneath my makeup, which is obviously what you can do with SPF. It's so important to be wearing this every single day, and my makeup went on absolutely fine. It didn't affect it at all. It's a great base for makeup because it's so light. It doesn't clog your pores either, which is another big factor for me. Honestly, this SPF is my new go-to. It is honestly incredible. I just love the formulation. It doesn't make my skin all clogged up and horrible, and I just really love it. The Skin & Me products just make it so simple because you can literally just use their cleanser, your daily doser, and then you can just protect with your SPF. And it's such a simple routine because people like me, I'm just not very good with all the fussy skincare routines. So the three steps are just perfect for me. Okay, so of course I have an incredible discount code for you guys. You are not gonna wanna miss this one. If you use the code ErinSPF, you guys can get your daily dose up for $4.99 for the first month and a free sun cream trial, which is literally incredible. So if you want to give the sunscreen a go and you want to give the daily doser a go, you can literally do it all for $4.99. Also available for existing customers as well, which is incredible. I'll leave the code on screen and I'll also leave the link down below in the description so you can head straight to their website and give it a go. Yeah, let me know what you all think. I'm sure you guys are all going to love it because so many of you guys love the daily doser like I do. So let me know how you guys get on. Quick change of plan. Laura has quickly just rang me and said, do you want to come for a Nando's with me and Ella? So of course I said yes. So the first meal of the day is going to be Nando's, which will be easier actually because the menu will be in front of me, so I can work out what the cheapest menu item will be. Then I'm going to do McDonald's a little bit later, and then I'm not sure what I'm going to do for dinner, and then we're going to head somewhere like Costa or Starbucks as well. So yeah, we're going to head to Nando's now and meet Laura and Ella there. Right, we are in Nando's. Oh, nice shades.
No,
she always does this. We're in Nando's, we're just waiting for Brandon. I've got to eat the cheapest thing on the menu. So cheapest thing on the menu is grilled chicken burger or pita or wrap, or the beanie, which I won't eat, and I won't eat the grape
imitator wrap because they are edgy. You're gonna have, I know what you're gonna have. You're gonna have macho peas. Yeah, mash maybe?
No carbs.
Chips. Oh.
I'm trying to lose weight.
Broccoli. Broccoli. Ella's gonna have.
She's gonna have the
wrap.
Chicken wrap.
With chips and mash.
Yeah.
Is that only $12.75 for a grilled chicken burger with two sides?
Yes,
it is, isn't it?
Yeah. Hungry.
Okay, so
the right place.
This is the cheapest thing on the menu. So it's the grilled chicken burger pita or wrap. I'll probably have the burger, and that's with two sides. That's the cheapest out of all the meals. So, blimey, £16.25 for a double chicken one. Yeah, so that is literally the cheapest option. Okay, so I'm about to order on the app. So I don't know whether to get the wrap or the burger. Should I get a burger or a wrap?
A wrap.
A wrap, okay. I'm going to get the grilled chicken wrap, which is $7.75. And I'm going to get it peri tamer. One side. And I'm going to have no chili, no yogurt, no lettuce.
Yes, bud.
And then I'm going to have chips, I think. Add to basket, $11.25. So it doesn't show it on here with one side, but it's $11.25, which is the cheapest meal you can get. Right, guys, here's my meal. I kept the lettuce in by accident, but it's fine. I can take it out. And it comes with chips. It looks so bland. It's unbelievable.
Is that the cheapest thing on the menu?
Well, cheapest meal.
Is it?
Yeah.
What is it? A single
I could
wrap?
Have had a burger or a pita.
But I bet it's a single, isn't it?
But Ella chose wrap for me, so Brandon's here now.
Yeah,
he's filming
Snapchat.
As well.
Well, gave it away tomorrow.
It's out tomorrow as you're watching it. It's the end of the weekend, but I still wanna turn up. Right, I've just finished my lunch. I couldn't finish the last bit of wrap. I just was really full up, but Brandon had in the end, I'm not gonna tell you actually because he's filming. Ella's still going. Got enough ketchup there, love. But yeah, it was actually quite nice. It was a little bit dry, but you can't go wrong with an Nando's. Okay, guys, I have just jumped in my car and I'm gonna head to Costa to grab a drink. It's actually really hard to find the prices online rather than going in. So I'm just gonna have a little look on this website called Menu with Price. And it's the Costa Coffee one. So I'm just gonna scroll down and see what the cheapest cold drink is. Let's have a little look. So all the iced coffees and stuff are around £2.50. Coffee coolers £2, fruit coolers are £2.95. Okay, we found an iced lemonade which is £2.50, so that's looking like the cheapest so far. Okay, I think that is the cheapest. So you can see here the iced lemonade just here is £2.50, and that is coming out as the cheapest right now. I wonder, do they still do that, or is that an old menu? I'm pretty sure they still do the lemonade, right? Okay, let's go and order that drink. I'm excited. I don't think I've ever actually tried this before. And also, it's such a nice day today. So, yeah, let's go and order some still lemonade.
Right, guys, I am just pulling up to Costa now. Sorry, the air fresheners are right in the way, but that's so annoying. Let's see if they can do the lemonade.
Hello, welcome to Costa. What can I get for you?
Hiya, do you still do the lemonade over ice?
Yeah.
Just one of those then, please, a small one.
Yeah,
of
course, anything else?
That's it, thank you.
Perfect,
no problem. Cheers, thank you.
I knew it was you. I knew it was you. I saw your car.
I didn't think you liked her anymore, that's why. Thank you. See you later. Good, guys. I actually know who took my order. I thought it was her, but then I didn't think she worked there anymore, but she works there again now. Lemonade over ice. They do still do it, which I am excited about. Let's give this a try because I've not tried this before. Oh my god, that is so nice. No, that is so nice. Oh my god. That is so good. I love that. That is so like refreshing and nice. Whoa, you are coming very fast, mate. You, I suggest you slow down, hun. Blimey. Oh look, now he's over to undertaking me. Smart. Honestly, drivers. Idiot sometime. But yeah, this is perfect for this summer weather, honestly. Oh, it tastes so good. So I'm gonna get home and I'm gonna drink this in the sun in the garden. Right, guys, just got back. We are just chilling in the sun. It is so warm in the garden, isn't it?
Yeah,
flipping.
I've got some washing on the line that I need to bring in, but I haven't really got any more to put on, to be honest. I feel like I need to take advantage of the sun to dry my washing, but there's nothing really to wash.
There's nothing at all.
Oh, there's a few bits that you need to hand wash that you could do. But anyway, we're just chilling in the garden.
Key word there, could do.
Got my, I don't even know what they call this. I think it's still lemonade. Yeah, we're just going to soak in the sun. Don't know what the UV index is. Can you check?
3.
Oh, that's rubbish. Honestly, it's like pure blue skies. And I just checked the weather forecast for next week. It's 25 degrees next week. Lovely jubbly. I'm going to get a little bit of tanning in. And I'll update you guys when I get my next bit of food. So, guys, it is a little bit later now. And I'm going to do a little order from Domino's.
It has actually been a while. We've just been sat
outside. Yeah, we've just been sat outside, like, not really doing much, to be honest. So, I'm looking at the Domino's app. And the cheapest thing isn't actually a pizza. The cheapest pizza you can get is a personal size pizza, and that is $7.99. The cheaper thing than that on the menu is actually a wrap, which is £6.49. So it looks like I'm gonna be getting a wrap. So I think out of everything, I'm gonna choose the pepperoni passion wrap. I don't know if you guys will be able to see that because I'm in the sun. I'm gonna add that to my bag for only £6.49, and then I'm gonna get a dessert. So let's see what the cheapest dessert is on the menu. So
cookies. You've
got the Domino's cookies, which are £5.99, the choco pizza, which is also £5.99. Oh, Ella's ringing me. And then you've got the cinnamon dippers, which are, oh, they're also £5.99, and then all the ice cream £6.99.
Oh.
Okay, so I can have any dessert.
Yeah.
What should I get?
Don't say different.
Do you think?
Cinnamon dippers.
The chocolate pizza.
Wait, are they cinnamon dippers?
Cinnamon.
Do they come with salt?
Served with a sweet icing dip.
100 billion percent.
Yeah, but it's going to be like dough, like pizza dough.
Yeah, it will be like pretzels.
Do you reckon?
Yep, try it. I'll try them on your camera as well.
Okay, I'm going to order the cookies. I just feel like you can't go wrong with the cookies. So I'm going to add them to the bag for £5.99. Okay, is that even enough to get a delivery? I don't know. I'm not gonna get a side because I'm probably gonna go to McDonald's a little bit later to film one more for the video, and I don't want to be like too full up. So I'm getting the pepperoni passion wrap for £6.49 and the Domino's cookies for £5.99. It's the cheapest dessert, so I'm gonna order this now and I'll let you guys know when it arrives. Right, guys, my Domino's is here. So these are my cookies. Oh, I just showed you guys my dress. This is the wrap. I don't know if you guys have ever away, please. I don't know if you guys have ever had a Domino's wrap before, but they're actually so good. I used to eat these all the time. So I'm actually quite glad I've got a little wrap. So I'm gonna cut this in half. Ernie, that's very naughty. And then I'm gonna tuck in and eat my wrap.
Look at this lighting.
Ignore the state of me, because I've literally been like outside, like sunbathe. Well, I wouldn't say sunbathe, I wouldn't go that far, but here we go. Let's give the wrap a taste test.
Pepperoni.
Banging. Although I wish they did a plain one.
Yeah, but that would just be boring. It would just be cheap.
Pepperoni makes it really greasy. You know what I mean?
Oily.
Yeah. It's really hot as well. It's just so good though. Like, if everyone else is getting Domino's, you don't fancy it. The wraps are so good. It's really warm today, but it's going to be even warmer tomorrow, isn't it?
Tomorrow says 18 degrees, baby.
It feels hotter than 18 degrees, don't you think?
It's because there's no cloud.
It's literally falling apart now, guys.
Yeah, it does that, don't it?
Oh, good. I'm going to finish this off and then show you guys my dessert.
One wish. We would be best friends.
It's awful. Finished my wrap. I took some of the pepperoni out because it was just too much.
You absolute.
But do you know what? I actually feel quite full after that.
It's quite filling.
Definitely a lighter option than a pizza. I feel really guilty after I've eaten a Domino's. Oh, the cookies, honestly. Domino's cookies. Why are they just the best things?
You've got to give me
ever,
a good...
mate.
You've got... I'm not allowed him!
Ask him.
No, I had a Subway cookie.
True.
I could ask Snapchat.
I feel really unhealthy today.
Huh?
I feel so unhealthy today.
Same.
This is what YouTube does. There we go, that is my dinner. Done and dusted. It's so weird only having two boxes turn up to our door. Normally when we order Domino's, we've got like 5 or 6 boxes between the both of us. But honestly, that wrap was so good. I feel like I'm gonna have wraps more often now. Anyway, guys, that was my dinner. We are probably gonna go somewhere later on for like an evening snack and a drink, maybe, because I know that I'm gonna be hungry later. So I will update you guys a little bit later on.
I just wanted to remind you about my discount code of SkinnerMe. You guys can use my code ErinSPF and you guys can get your daily doser and a free sun cream trial for only $4.99, which is incredible. I'll leave the link down below in the description, but yeah, let me know how you get on.
So guys, I told you I'd be hungry a bit later. It's currently 10 o'clock and we are gonna pop to McDonald's. I'm gonna have a look in a minute at the cheapest item on the menu. It's obviously gonna be something off the Saver menu. So I'm going to have a little look once I get in the car. So we're going to quickly drive to Mackie's and grab a little snack. I don't think Brandon's going to get anything because he's just got back from the gym. So yeah, we're going to quickly pop there. Brandon's going to come with me and then Brandon's got to take Holly to town. All fun and games when your sister's 18. But anyway, yeah, let's go to Mackie's.
So the two cheapest things Erin's ordering is...
Holly is texting
a
me
chicken mayo and... a fruit bag. Ooh, I'm actually quite jealous. I mean, I literally just got back from the gym.
Okay, so on the McDonald's app, the cheapest thing on the menu was a hamburger or a mayo chicken, and they are both £1.19. I'm sure they went up in price because I'm sure they were only 99p or 90p. I'm pretty sure they did put them up. And then a cheeseburger is £1.39. So yeah, the hamburger and the mayo chicken are the cheapest thing on the McDonald's menu. So that is what I ordered. And I also got a fruit bag because that is the cheapest dessert on the menu. Ideally, I wanted like a chocolate brownie, but you know, got to play by the rules. They literally made us park up for a plain chicken mayo and a fruit bag.
With no one behind us.
Mm. It's basically just a big chicken nugget in a bun. You know what, there's nothing better than sitting in your car in a car park at night just like eating McDonald's. I just love it.
Life peaked at that point.
Think about life.
Please refuel immediately, 0 miles.
Well, guess what, I've got no bra on, so you'll have to go in.
Ah, oh, do you know what? Eat the middle part.
This is how I eat a chicken mayo.
She leaves the middle bit because it doesn't have enough batter.
No.
Do not lie.
It's because there's too much chicken now and I can't.
Yeah, not enough batter.
No, not enough batter.
It is, because there's batter around the edges. As soon as you take the first bite, it then goes.
What I'm saying is, in the middle.
No, it's no different to the end.
In the middle, you can't tell if there's dodgy chicken.
Yeah, there is, because each bite you take, you see it.
There we go. That's my chicken mayo finish.
No, that's so weird.
Sometimes I eat the bun after.
That's just really weird.
Guess what?
You're actually a freak.
You do weird things.
You're a freak.
Do you know what? I actually need this today.
Why? You fancy it?
No, I'll tell you why. Because I've had Nando's, Domino's and McDonald's.
Yeah, true.
You know what? Apple is up there with like one of the best fruits.
Is there any other fruit in there or is it just apple?
Grapes. There we go guys, I'm gonna take this home with me. Oh, that was actually really nice little fruit bag.
Now you need to go petrol.
I faked tanned before I came, huh?
Now you need to go petrol garage.
Yeah, I've got to go to the petrol. Oh, I need to turn my engine off.
No.
Oh God, I need to go now. Guys, I've got 0 miles in my tank, so I've got to go to the petrol station. But anyway, I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please make sure to smash a big thumbs up for me. Subscribe if you're new. Follow me on Instagram, and I'll catch you guys with a brand new video next week. Bye.